Hi, I'm Shaun Lowry from Fitzpatricks Real Estate and welcome to The Buzz for Thursday the 7th of September. Now, a little bit of heat in the market. We've seen this week 12 Richard Street that was going to auction with Paul Gooden sold after the first open house. So presented properly and had the right strategy in place there, recommended by the agent. The owners had done an exceptional job in presenting the home the way it was. There was a great turnout there on Saturday and high buyer activity in that level of competition spurred the buyers into making the choice on that property and doing a deal this week. So things are heating up. Some listings that are new to the paper this week, I'll go through now. 13 Healy Avenue, another auction property in a great Turvey Park location. It's a 5-bedroom, 2-bathroom. It's got a car accommodation there for three cars. There's nice granite bench tops, nice large timber wraparound decks at the front of the property there, a nice little studio out the back or home office. That's all on a block that's over 1,000 square metres, so another one that will be really popular in the coming weeks. 69 Grove Street, that one's with Matt Newley. This is a fully renovated 3-bed, 1-bath with a single lock-up garage and carport at 69 Grove Street. It's been renovated. There's new kitchens, new bathrooms, some new paint there, some gardens have had some updates as well. In a great location there at Grove Street, they want to be popular as well. And that one's listed for $349,000. One of 22 Lachlan Place, this one's listed by Helen. It's on the market at $309,000. It's 2-bedroom, 1-bath with a single lock-up garage. Nice cul-de-sac location there in Tatton. Some updated flooring, and that'll be popular for downsizers, young couples and the like. And also another unit listed by Brendan Manigan. It's 2 of 182 Forsyth. Pretty much a full renovation inside this one. Nice new kitchens and bathrooms, some updated flooring and painting there over the last few years. It's for sale at $289,500. Again, Forsyth Street, nice and close to town and just across the road from the lagoon, close to cafes and a few of those other things that we all love about that central living. Some of the stats for this week. Number of sales for the week was 4, so down a little from last week, 6. We conducted 12 market appraisals, so that was halved from last week's 24. We received 11 offers, so that was up from last week's 9. And we conducted 22 opens. We met 67 people with an average of 3 per open. So that was up a little bit from the previous week's 2.4. With the averages, down around the 3 per open house, through the 12 weeks of winter, we still met over 1,000 people. So there's still people out there looking. That's going to really spike now between now and Christmas. If you are thinking of selling, like Richard Street, talk to us about strategies and presentations and how we can get your home sold in the right time and to allow you move on to what you might like to be doing next. Well, I'm Shaun Lowry from Fitzpatricks Real Estate, and thanks for watching.